Hi friends, so this video shows how to clean detergent tray of Samsung washing machine. First we need to open the detergent tray, just pull like this. Then inside here we can see a release lever. We need to press and hold that release lever, then pull the tray. So that way we can remove the detergent tray, then we can clean it. Then we can insert it. Just keep the tray like this, then push. Okay, so this way we can remove detergent tray and clean it. So please try this.